Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, and I'm back with another video. Guys, first things first, like this video, leave a comment below, and subscribe to the channel, man. So yeah, guys, as y'all see, man, we got our boy Eddie Winslow out here dancing with trans Sydney Starr. Now, we don't know if he knows she was trans or not. I'm hearing a lot of rumors that he's into trans women, and it is what it is, man. That's his life. He do what he want to do, but a lot of dudes have got fooled by this person before, because Chingy, his career was ruined just taking a picture with this person. And what happened is he took the picture, and then Sydney Starr went around saying that, oh, she smashed Chingy, and it ruined his career. We haven't heard from Chingy ever since. Eddie Winslow, man. I mean, look like a lot of people's embracing this, as y'all can see, you know, in the comments, some people's clowning him. I mean, it is what it is. That's what he's into. It is what it is. That's what he's into. Now, I would just warn y'all brothers, don't get tricked if y'all not into this. Ask for them baby pics. This is why some dudes even don't have a problem dealing with single moms, because you know what? At least you know she was born a female. Because if you ask them, was you born a male? It's offensive nowadays. I know the culture we live in. So it is what it is, man. I just want to know what y'all think about this. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to get back to you guys soon. I'm out of here, guys.